Here's a quick guide to making the perfect coffee with your Sunbeam mini barista. Firstly, we need to check the water level and then turn on. Wait about 60 seconds, then the ready light will illuminate. Now, we're good to go. Take your group handle with your preferred filter basket. Turn the dial to run a little water to heat up the group head, handle, and your cups. Empty your cups and the group handle, then fill up to the top with your ground coffee. Press down with your tamper, and the edge of your tamper should be level with the top of your filter basket. Insert the group handle and gently lock it into place, then switch the dial to either single or double cup. I like my coffee strong, so I'm going to use the double cup basket. With your shot, we're looking for a dark, caramel, almost syrup-like texture. If it's a slow drip or a pale, watery flow, you're going to need to make some adjustments with your coffee. Turn it back to the top once the shot has stopped. If you like milk, like I do, then turn the dial to steam. Now, a little water may come out while it heats up. Fill your jug just below the spout with fresh, cold milk. When the machine is ready, turn the dial back to vertical. Insert the steam wand to just below the surface on an angle. Turn the dial to steam. We want to get the milk swirling around the jug with a gentle hiss, not a screaming or gurgling sound. And gently adjust the milk height so you have that consistent, gentle hiss. When it's just too hot to touch continuously for 3 seconds, turn the steam off and then with a wet cloth, purge and wipe down the steam wand. Give your milk a few taps and swirls and then gently pour into your coffee. So now the only thing left to do is enjoy your cafe quality coffee at home thanks to your Sunbeam mini barista. Cheers.